Welcome to Automation and Robotics at AL Standback. In this Project Lead the Way course, students trace the history, development, and influence of automation and robotics as they learn about mechanical systems, machine automation, and computer control systems. Through explorations of coding and robotics, Project Lead the Way fuels students' passion for discovery. Students use the VEX Robotics platform to design, build, and program prototypes of real-world objects, such as traffic lights, toll booths, and much more. Students will engage in collaborative, hands-on problems with real-world challenges. Project Lead the Way allows students to use and stretch their imaginations in brand new ways and connect their learning to everyday life. Project Lead the Way prepares students for the real world because it teaches students how to think differently. It teaches students how to push boundaries and how to think outside of the box to solve problems. Project Lead the Way prepares students because it really focuses on the 21st century skills and helps students see the wonderment in STEM. Middle school is a time of exploration, a time when students are figuring out what they are passionate about today and how that relates to who they will become tomorrow. Hopefully, Project Lead the Way will show students what they are capable of while having fun at the same time.